attention, so. Guys, are you coming up? I need the two of you to be able to do this.
Where do I get? Doesn't matter.
Doesn't matter to me in the slightest.
You're good.
So. Okay, well, that's fine. That's a good spot for you, so. Hi, everybody. Oh, here we go. Come on in.
Roger, the wedding's starting, so.
Yep.
Be good, Joseph.
So, it's not often you get to see two people who belong to each other as much as these two do. I am grateful beyond words to be able to share this day with them. I'm glad that you guys could join in, too. It's a pretty special day. I thought I'd start with a quote that means a lot to the both of them. It may not mean much to everybody else in the room, but I think it's pretty special. Marriage. Marriage is what brings us together today. That blessed arrangement, that dream within a dream, and love, true love. True love will follow you forever. She'll cherish your love. Not yet. So we're here today to celebrate the union of Ryan David Stump and Stephanie Marie Ross. This occasion not only marks the beginning of their marriage commitment together, but it is a commemoration of the love nurtured and shared between them. Together they embark on a new life, built together on the foundations of trust, compassion, and mutual respect. At this time, before proceeding with the bonding ceremony, I would invite them to share their vows. Ryan?
I wish you knew the favor.
My destiny.
I'm not a good reader, so this is going to be. I run stump. By the life of course. My blood. In the love of the Lord, reside within my heart. Take you, what you must. Don't you put me in my heart and my spirit? Be my chosen one. To desire, to be desired by you. To possess you and be possessed by you. That she for not can't exist in the purity of my love for you. I promise to love you. Holy without restraint, in sickness and in health, in plenty and in poverty. In love and beyond, for we shall meet. Remember, we love you. I should not seek to change you in any way. I should respect you, your beliefs, your people, and your ways, as I respect myself.
Ryan David, do you take Stephanie Marie as your cherished wife in front of these witnesses and promise to stay by her side through sickness and health, joy and sorrow, so long as you both shall live. Stephanie Marie, will you take Brian David as your cherished husband in front of these witnesses and promise to stay by his side through sickness and health, joy and sorrow, so long as you both shall live? The wedding rings perfectly symbolize the never-ending love you two have for each other. By exchanging these rings, you solidify a lifelong commitment to one another. The rings serve as a welcome and constant reminder of the bond you formed with your partner. Please repeat after me. I, Ryan David, give you Stephanie Marie. This ring is a symbol of my enduring love. Just as the circle of the ring completes itself, so you complete me. This ring is a symbol of my enduring love. Just as the circle of the ring completes itself, so you complete me. Ryan and Stephanie, by the power vested in me by the Universal Life Church and the State of Kentucky, I am now proud to pronounce you. Ladies and gentlemen, the bride and groom.